will stay hot for now. And we'll stay hot with the race to 20. Before this season, we teamed up with Roosevelt's RSVLTS.com/JohnBoy. And Vegas said, hey, anybody going to hit 20 yakkers this year? Me and John Boy said that's a layup. BBD said that's a layup. Espo said that's a layup. Kyle, layup season. Trevor Plouffe said, I don't know. I don't know, guys. I think it's happening. But we even got Trevor on board. And early on, it looked easy. Yeah, someone's going to hit 20. Someone might hit 30. I think Smoltz said that on a national broadcast. Johnny. Trev, it's getting tight. It's getting tight. We currently have, John Boy just sent me one, and I have an updated fan one, so I've got two charts that are now tracking it. Right now, we've got three guys on pace to hit over 20 homers, and one of those guys just got banged up, Teoscar Hernandez. So right now, I think it's coming down to the two guys on top of the leaderboard, also probably the two best players in baseball right now, Mike Trout and Fernando Tatis Jr. They each have 15 home runs. They have 18 games left. So 18 games to hit five homers is going to be tight. They need a big series.
Real tight.
They need a big weekend or something. Otherwise, they could be screwed. The rest of the leaderboard, Nelson Cruz still in the mix. He's got 13 homers. Mookie's got 13. Voit's got 13. Jose Abreu and Ozuna with 13 each. Those guys are pretty much on pace for 19. So, again, a big series gets them right back in the mix. From lower down on the leaderboard, I mean, Suarez is coming back. Can he get super hot? Our guy Ian Happ having a hell of a year, dude.
Yes, he is.
Juan Soto, he's fallen off pace a little bit for us. So, yeah, man, I mean, a deep cut is either going to have to get really hot, which, hey, there's names. I mean, Luis Robert, Soto, Eloy, Bellinger is around, and he's kind of been bad. So, like, if one of those guys can get hot, they can get back in the mix. But it's going to be tight, Ploofy.
Yeah, I'm looking right now. I'm like, how many games these guys have played? Is there anyone on the Cardinals that, you know, is right there? This is interesting, and I'm kind of glad it comes down to guys like Mike Trout and Fernando Tatis, because yeah, it makes it interesting, because those guys could hit three home runs in one game. You know, then all of a sudden they're there.
Right.
It's I knew it was going to be tough, and it seemed like it was going to be easy, but, you know, over the long haul of the season, you're going to have the ebbs and flows. Mike and Fernando sitting at 15. How many games they got left?
They each have 18 left.
So you got to figure they're both going to play in 16 of those.
17. Nando's so young.
Okay, give him 17.
Yeah.
Five homers and 17. That's one a series. And it's very doable for, you know, these players. But still, you know, that's one a series is good. Like, if you're in one a series, you're feeling real spicy. Yeah.
And, I mean, those Angels are about to get hot. It's going to be the story of baseball. So
if Fernando or Mike or one of these guys with 13 doesn't have, like, a big – one big series, then it's not going to happen.
So here's what I'll say. If I'm down to two guys, these might be the two guys I want, which is fine. I also think one more name is going to work his way back. I've been kind of on a Mookie angle.
I was going to say Mookie's got it.
He's tied for the record with most three home run games. If he could pull one of those or a two homer game, you're right back. So I wouldn't be surprised to see Mookie get in the mix.
Mookie versus like a bad bullpen and just crack.
D-backs have maybe given up. I don't know if they've got them on the schedule. Yeah. But yeah, Mookie one big day. God, it's going to be close. I like the two guys whose hands it's currently in.
How about the Bear, Marcelo Zuna, dude?
This
is going to be awesome. It's going to be awesome to watch this and see how close or if we do go over that 20 mark.
I gave the Braves fans a little bit of an apology. I gave a lot of speeches this offseason how I don't think Ozuna can replace Donaldson, and he's done that and some. He's been awesome. So good for Ozuna.